A homicide investigation is underway after a shooting there. Deputies responded to Riley Road in Easley just before 7 o'clock this morning. When they arrived, they found a man inside a home with at least one gunshot wound. Deputies say he died there at the scene. They say this appears to be an isolated incident and there's no threat to the public. Now stay with WYFF News 4 for the latest on that developing story.